Oh, geez, I should have probably... How did I get so broken already?
88, 89...
Because you fell down a bunch from before?
I know, right? Alex is having fun counting all of the people. What is this? I will learn that. And I cannot learn anything else right now. Well, that's just lame sauce.
Yeah, it's lame. The 94, 95...
Now that I've changed up all of my stuff right before going into battle, that's smart, right?
Totally. It's the way to be.
96, 97, 98.
I didn't realize you were behind me. I'm just gonna run.
Sets as long as you're not in battle.
Oh no, I know. I was like, oh, let me try this out. And then everyone ran away. It's supposed to heal everybody. All friends, at least.
All allies?
Yes.
Couldn't you just tell everybody that it healed you? 112. 113.
There you go, I'm using it now.
Can I use it? Let's see. How does that go? Oh, look at that. We're all healing.
114, 116,
117. All right, so what more events do you need?
You're distracting me. I love you, but you really are distracting. Oh, there's a lot of people up here now.
Now heal everybody.
Do we want to do this one again, or do we want to run away?
Well, we want to try and get you as many different ones as we can before...
So we'll keep running.
Yeah.
Aren't you going to save any citizens?
No.
Why?
Well, there haven't been any to save yet. Let me not fall down through the bridge.
I want you to fall down through the bridge.
I don't want to fall down through the bridge. Thank you. Oh, Christina, are you running?
Yep.
No, we're running.
Now I'm gonna slow down.
Stop.
Why do you need a light to show you where to go?
I don't know. Christina, where'd you go? Down?
Yeah. We can help the slowest children ever. Yay!
Can you teleport to your friend?
No. There be dead people.
Oh, let's do... Okay, let's stay over here.
Oh, we're gonna stay here? Okay, I'll just start.
Press six to heal everybody.
Everybody's fine. I don't even know if there's anybody to currently fight.
There is, of course. There always is.
However, I can't see them.
Well, you're not down by me.
Oh, no, you're right.
Just follow your friend.
There you are.
Your little friend.
get to 82?
Because those are NPCs.
That's not fair.
They're allowed to be angry or whatever it is.
You're right, Alex. It is lame sauce.
Okay, now we'll go this way. Now we're gonna help the slowest children ever.
Ever in the history of time?
Yes. And then some. Because you've seen children, like, in action of movement, right?
Well, I like how everyone just swarmed.
Yeah. So if you see where that shield is, that's where the children are, that they're being protected.
And then you do this.
All right, and can you see how slow these children are moving?
Well, they're scared.
They're strolling. You'd think they could just run for the exit.
Well, no, that would make sense, wouldn't it?
Or that we could even pick them up, fling them over our shoulders, and still run them out faster.
That would be nice. I don't know what I'm fighting, but I was pushing one.
Oh no, just hit all the things.
I know. Well, right now, all of my things are, you have to aim.
Just look for the big mass of effects and aim towards the middle.
There we go. I like how there are so many people doing this that it just kind of, something shows up and then it dies in 2 seconds. Alive?
Not currently.
I guess so. Nope, I hit tab and there was a something.
Well, there's some that are out of range.
Oh yeah, he is definitely not out of range. I should probably give up trying to hit him.
But yeah, see how far back the children are?
Yes.
Look how quickly they stroll.
They are afraid.
So why don't the Lion Guard just pick them up and run them to safety a lot faster?
I don't know. I can't even see the children. I'm not gonna lie.
Well, you just see how not quickly the little shield is moving?
Yeah, all I see are the shields. That's what's funny.
And then we have to stop every 5 seconds.
I'm just gonna jump on into the fray.
So I've heard that for doing dungeons, that the thief class is very handy because you can make invisibility happen.
I don't think I can go invisible yet.
No, I think you have to get higher level, but still. But if you stuck with it, eventually.
If one day I go back. Oh, small children, are you free yet?
Nope, they're still strolling. Calmly. They don't look very afraid. They're calmly strolling.
Really?
Yeah.
I wish I could see them. That would be better. Oh, I just went all Speedy Gonzales. Oh, I see one. I see them now. They finally have decided to show up. Okay, go on now, children.
Okay, now we're gonna go wait for the dole yaks.
I was gonna say, why does it look like the miasma, whatever level is big?
It glitches sometimes, the display. Like, it was filled when we got here.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. It usually kicks us out about 45 after.
Oh, okay.
So we still have a bit of time.
Yes, we've saved 260 people.
Did you save anybody?
Well, the children went out, but I did not get any credit for it, which is very odd.
Some of the quests, because so many people do them, become glitched, and you don't always get credit for them.
That's lame sauce.
What's your friend's level?
Christina is...
80?
Well, everybody's an 80 in here.
Really?
Yes.
Why is everybody
an 80? Because
otherwise we die horrible, horrible deaths.
Like we already have.
We die even faster than...
Yeah.
Good for you, my...
Oh, thank you.
Okay.
Oh, Christina, you're way back behind me.
Yeah, the Dolyaks popped up.
You left without your friend.
I just totally left behind without you.
That's super mean, Mama.
I did not mean to. Why am I? I'm stuck here. I'm gonna run away now.
Wrong way. She's going that way now.
I know. I have to go this way over the bridge and go catch up to her.
Yes,
I think, Christina, where did you go? Like, I can see you, but I cannot get to you.
There Although it seems that, like, no one else is doing them, so we're gonna have to run and try and stay alive.
Oh, geez, I just got surrounded by 8 things that are level 80.
Just run and dodge, run and dodge.
Sadly, there we go. Oh my god, I just fell down because they kept chasing me.
Maybe, well, hopefully, if this doesn't count, we can always try for them again. They pop up pretty often.
Oh my gosh. You know, there's like 8 gajillion things next to me. That's okay, I poisoned them all, so they're going to sit here and be poisoned.
Did you get a successful event?
I don't know what oh, there it is, yes.
Was it the group effort or protect the black lion?
Group effort 2.
Okay, so we have to try again to get you the Dolyaks, because there should be a protect the black lion Dolyaks.
She is coming back. Maybe she can save me. If she doesn't just get attacked by everything in the world. Oh, wow, like everybody's resuscitating me. That's so fantastic.
Isn't it great, things like this?
It's
makes you feel so
loved. Faster.
Just look for the
big and pink.
Just look for the cat or pig.
I can't see your cat or pig. You have a pig?
Yeah.
Well, I see you. I'm right here.
Alright, do you see my pet right next to me?
No, I don't.
I'm facing her.
No, she's not showing up. Okay.
Can I help?
Is this the children again?
Yeah. More slow children.
Yeah, I'm over the children.
Yeah. Well, you got the... Did you get the credit for it? If not, we can try again.
What?
We can try... hit H and check your achievements for the living world to see if you've got the children one yet.
No, that's weird. All I have.
Well, it should be like.
Escape from Lion's Arch.
Yeah. Escape from it.
Yeah, but there are achievements under that.
Lion's Arch.
Oh, there we go.
So So there should be under, please follow me to the exit. How many do you have done?
Three.
Okay.
All right, let's do another one.
The most annoying thing is it doesn't tell you which three.
Alex, I cannot hear her because you keep talking. I'm not paying anything to buy anything. I know, love, but I could not hear what Christina was saying.
Alright, so with the follow me to the exit, it doesn't let you know which ones you've actually completed. You just have to kind of remember.
Isn't this one we just did, or is this a new one?
Oh, here's the Dulyaks are back. So we did the kids one.
Okay, so you are back over here at the Dulyaks. Alex, what, my love? In a second, okay? I did a lot of stuff with you today. Not right now, love. Oh, geez, I'm on the wrong side of the bridge to be doing this. I'm coming.
So what you want to try and do is just keep up with them and not die.
Okay, that's gonna be interesting. You're being very dramatic.
I am.
Oh,
I'm dramatic. That means you play with me, right? Can I play this? You always tell me I can play this game.
No, I don't.
Yes, you need to say later, and then I never get to.
You just need to buy her so, own account.
Here's the time you need to make
that. Alex, we're talking about you. Christina said I should get you your own account.
You sure, please?
Maybe in a little bit, but not right at the second when I'm trying not to fall through the bridge into a fiery doom. Oh, I got it.
Okay. Did it go up? Do you have four now, or do you still have three?
I play.
Yes, I do have four now.
Okay, so you I don't know if... You probably need Lighthouse and Lawson.
It would be nice if it told me which ones.
I like it, my own.
Okay, so there's the Dulyaks of Children, the Lawson, the Lighthouse, the Ogres, and the Racing Moas.
Yeah, but I think we got Moas last time.
I will tell you how to get your own count if you would stop talking in my ear right now. Please, later. Okay.
Just tell her how much the game costs, and once she comes up with that amount of money, you can get her own account.
The game was $60. Okay, did you go back down the way we came?
Yeah.
Okay. So do you have $60?
You say you can get me my own account.
Yeah. Do you have $60? That's how much you want.
Oh no, I'm back down here.
What are you still doing down there, silly?
Because Lawson starts down here eventually. I think in about 2-ish minutes.
Be called Alex. Alex. Alex, awesome. I wrote it on my hand, so I'm amazing.
Oh my goodness.
I am amazing.
Can I get the thing in here?
I am amazing.
I got it.
Good job for you, Mama. Good for you. Okay.
Next time it kicks me out, I will stop. I will turn it off so that Daddy can
and get me my own couch.
Have the attention he wants, and you can too.
And you can get me my own keyboard. I mean, not my own keyboard, my own account.
I haven't told you how much your own account costs.
It could go off my allowance.
Okay, well, when you gain enough of your allowance, you let me know.
Wait, can't you just take all that out without my own house?
Not how it works. We're not going to do a loan.
She wants a payday advance. Come on.
You'll pay me that. I quite possibly do. What are these? Oh, they're
oh, here we go. Lawson's up.
Okay. Is that who this is? Or is he out there?
This guy.
Oh, I didn't even see him. I don't know who just made me zoom, but that was no bueno.
Oh, he's not gonna make it. We're gonna fail this again.
Why was I, like, stuck? Oh, I got a bronze for it.
That was for getting the children out.
No, it said bronze for Lawson.
Oh. Because I got bronze for get the children safely out of Lion's Arch. Okay, check your little thingy to see how many out of 6 you have now.
Alright, hang on. I gotta escape the area where I may die.
Alright, while you're doing that, I'm gonna go check on something real quick.
Okay.
Okay, you ready to kill some elite things?
Oh. Okay, I'm back. Because obviously I was gone.
Two of the six?
Yeah.
But I thought you said you had three.
Oh, no, I still need to do two more.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we failed Lawson.
Oh, okay.
Because he died before he got to where he was going.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus, what just happened?
What, Mr. Kitty? Kitty. Come here.
I like how I try to revive you and I die.
Of course.
And a poor girl who tried to revive me then got knocked down. Yes, Daryl, I said 15 more minutes. This was quite unfortunate. Like, I'm just lying here. Everyone's so far away from me. Run away. By people who are friends.
Huh? Yeah? Oh, yeah. Okay, so I just got the notification for the Lawson thingy. Yeah, it just says event failed.
It says what?
Event failed.
Oh, okay.
Because we did not get him safely to where he wanted to be. I know. It's sad.
Bubs, there's nothing to help right now. Aside from mommy trying to heal herself and not die.
Six.
I did. So if anyone needs any healing, I'm over here.
Seven.
Excuse me.
What's
7 is like I create scary stuff.
What about 8?
Here, watch. 7. Oh, it's not very big. You'd have to come over here into it.
What's 8?
Oh, there we go. I got a bronze for this.
What's 8?
8 creates gross stuff everywhere.
Let me see.
It's like poison and grossness. Okay.
What about mine and zero?
You know, I have yet to figure out. Thank you. Thanks. Zero lets me ignore stuff. Okay.
Do that.
I probably should.
What's 9?
I don't know. I don't think I've used it yet. I should try it. Oh, I just got something. I just got a thing for the evacuate citizens. Oh, we have to run away now, don't we?
It is time to run away. It is that time of the evening.
I know. I'm running. I am probably going to die. Healed myself a little bit. I'm running still. I'm not running very fast, so that is the unfortunate part.
Yeah, since you're technically being attacked, so it slows you down.
Yeah.
I think the bridge
isn't going to collapse, so I'm probably going to die before I make it. Unfortunately, there is a guy sitting here smashing me, and I am dead. Blood Tide Coast, here I go.
Why do you have to go to Blood Tide Coast?
That's what kicks me off here.
Good for you to be going to.
Oh, have you been to where the quote unquote new Lion's Arch is?
No, I don't think so.
Well, once I pop out dead, you should come to where my dot is.
Okay. I am talking to Christina. Christina's talking to me, and then you're talking in my other ear. So I can't hear her, and she was telling me where she was going.
Sorry, disturbing your podcast.
Yes.
Sarcastic.
I know you said fun fest. That was funny.
All right, my dot should be up.
Okay, well, I'm not out yet.
If you don't have it, I can show you the cheater way to get there.
Oh, no, I'm coming to you right now. When,
okay.
Pay your money to go there?
Yeah, pay money.
You could have just ran there for free.
No, I would have had to run through the scary place I just was kicked out of.
Oh.
Okay, where are you?
Right here. I love how when she farts, it's awesome, but if someone else does, it's the worst thing ever.
Okay, where are we going?
This way, to where they moved everything from Lion's Arch till.
Oh, I didn't notice that. And go take your shower, Alex.
There's also one at the new Lion's Arch.
Oh, is there? That's fine. I don't think I've been this way yet.
Because you are. Really?
Oh, wait, no, I have been this way a little bit.
I don't want to take this car and get back to the
go back up over here. Yeah.
I would say my map just blanked out on me. And now I'm stuck on a tree. Okay, no, I have been over here. This is where I first tried to go into Lion's Arch, I think.
Yeah, this is the new Lion's Arch. Unless they decide to repair the old one. I could get you... Wait, are they account? No, they aren't. I could get you stuff to make the spinal blade pack.
That sounds epic.
So I can get you enough of the pattern pieces so you can make one of the blueprints. And then you need to have so many of the different drops from the Alliance supplies. I think it's like 50 of those, whatchamacallit, the blade shards, something like that.
I have 30 blade shards.
Okay, I'll mail you all of them, and then you go over to the Mystic Forge, and you put all of the bits in there. If I spell your name right.
Yeah. It won't let me put on this helmet.
Do you have a full inventory otherwise?
No. Now let me try.
Hold on. What?
There we go. She was by him, just where I couldn't see. Alright.
Okay, did you get my mail?
Yes.
Alright, take those four thingies and then come to where I am.
Okay, hold on. I'm opening up all these bags because I now have 46 of those. I now have 73. How many do I need?
I don't remember, but you don't need them until after you make the blueprints. I just realized my belt has a little smiley face on it.
Okay. Why is it I cannot change clothes if my inventory is full?
For some reason, it needs that extra empty slot to take your thing off before you can put the other thing on.
Well, because that makes sense.
Well, first you have to get all naked and then you can put it on.
Well, that's true, I suppose. Okay, there we go. I've opened all of my bags. Okay. Alright, one more. I need to sell more stuff. Okay, where am I going? Behind me.
Four things.
I have four slots. Okay.
So you take your four things over here, and then you put them into the giant glowy forge thing. I like the fact that you have like long sleeves, a hood, and a micro mini skirt.
So effective. Where did you get these items from, and
They come out of the bags.
Oh. Okay, so now what do I do?
Did you put them all in and make the thing?
I did, and now I have my blueprint.
Alright, I have to look up to see.
Oh, and then I combine it with blade shards, radiant dust, and iron ingots.
Yeah.
I do not believe I have radiant dust.
I actually just got mine off the trading post thing.
I was saying, how do I access the stuff that I've deposited?
That should just be when you click use. It should just pop up. Oh no, I guess you can't do it from your bank. You do have to go.
Yeah. Okay, where's the banky person? Trading post? Guild banker? No, that's not it, right? Banker. Okay, there's one right over here.
Beer.
Drunk.
Okay.
Because
so
that's
like,
worse than wine.
Sure.
Okay, so here I am with a banker.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, collection. Oh, here we go. What did I say I needed? Radiant dust?
Yeah. Yeah, like I said, I just bought that off the trading person.
Is that person behind me? Oh, that's a guild maker. Okay.
You hit O, and then the third one down is trading post, and then you just search by that.
Radiant dust I'm gonna need.
I can look it up. It's not as many. I thought it would be like a full stack. It's not a full stack. Final. Alright, so you need 10 radiant dust bits.
One pile?
Well, each pile is one, so you need 10 piles.
Jesus, I don't think I can afford that. How much money do I have? Oh, yeah, no, I can afford it.
Well, the nice thing is, as long as you have the blade shards you need, which to get all the way up to the highest level of pack you can get, you need, I think, 1,000, Bill said. The rest of it, you can just kind of get over time and just work on it. It's now that you have the blueprint, that's one of the important bits, and then you need more blade shards. Those are the parts that you can't just work on eventually.
Now I need to go to the trading post to actually pick it up, right?
Yeah.
Okay. This is so confusing. Worse than real life. Give me my stuff. I paid for it.
I'm just annoyed that I keep getting, like, all the bags I'm opening when it gives me armor is armor I can't use. I'm like, thanks.
Oh, of course. Okay, so I needed the radiant dust. That and, oh god, what else did I need? Oh, iron ingots. I'm pretty sure I have those on my own. How many?
You need...
probably 10.
Let's see, 50.
50 iron ingots?
Yep.
Where the heck are they? It's not iron ore.
No, but you turn the ore into them.
How do I do that?
You have to find a... one of them crafting station things. Also, what crafting professions do you have?
Oh, I didn't get any.
Okay, well, you need the right one to make those.
I never picked up any of them this time around. I was just like, whatever. I don't care. What is this person up here?
And how many found belongings do you have? Let's see. Where's crafting?
So is there anybody here I can give them to? Yes, there I am.
Because to help make the highest level of the back piece, you also need to buy something with your found items. I'll go check to see how many you need real quick while you're doing all those things.
I don't know what I'm doing right now. All I know is I have all the stuff to make it except for the iron ingots.
Oh, so you need 250 found belongings to get this recipe.
Oh. It would probably be better if I stopped giving people belongings then.
Yeah.
So you're saying I should probably keep them and stop giving them away?
At least up to 250. After that, you can go crazy.
Oh, hi.
Give them to anyone who wants them after that.
Okay, where's my inventory? Might help if I got rid of some of this old stuff. Like, I don't need the ugly wool hats anymore, correct?
When Christmas comes back around, you can use them if you want, or you can just start again.
I think I will start again. And I can't, like, sell them, and I can't do anything else with them.
You can sell them.
You can put them on the trading post.
Meh, it's too late. This is my caring face. I'm just chucking stuff.
Oh,
gonna be a Kagan thingamabobber. Just because it'll take away something.
Oh, the black ones make you look kind of like a killer whale.
Oh, Carmen.
I'm covering you up with my inventory.
I saw that. That's why I moved.
I waddle when I run.
And your little arms, like, wobble back and forth.
Oh, I didn't realize those were my arms. I thought he was running on four legs.
No, you run on two and your little arms wobble back and forth.
Oh my goodness. Definitely special. Okay. Bill.
Yep, that's Bill.
Right next to you.
Yep, dancing.
What? I'm saying he's not dancing.
Yeah, he is.
He's not dancing.
Oh, he's dancing for me. And on his screen, he's dancing. Hold on, I'll go hit dance again for him. Is he dancing now?
Oh, I don't dance as this little animal.
No, you can't jump either.
I'm so fashionable with my hood, my long sleeves, and my underwear.
You're micro mini.
Is what Bill is wearing, is that the outfit?
Yeah, that's his armor.
That's the armor I'm trying to make?
No, he doesn't have the spinal blades thing on. Hold on, I'll put mine on. Alright, they don't look very impressive. Like, the more you upgrade them, they get little, like, wing arm things. But if you look on my back, that little metal-y thing is what you're gonna be making.
It looks like you have a rocket pack on your back.
Yep. We could probably find someone nearby who has one that's more complete that you could look at.
We should just leave Bill there dancing by himself. Take a beer.
That one.
Alright, hold on. What time is it?
7:18.
Yes, I should. 7:18. Well, I've been playing for 20 minutes longer than I told them I would. So, I have to go.
I'd say technically we could go back in.
I know, right? Well, depending on how tomorrow is, I might be able to play tomorrow also.
Okay, I'll be able to play some of it.
Yeah, I suspect I'll end up being home. So, why? I don't want to see all this combat stuff. How do I close it? Did Alex do that?
What combat stuff?
There we go. Okay. So, yeah. If everything is still shut down tomorrow, then I can come back on to play tomorrow.
Okay, I'll be able to play for a little while, because they probably, unless it snows more randomly, they'll probably have the parking lot all shoveled out and all that.
Yeah. Well, I think it's the ice that they're more concerned about.
Mm-hmm.
Because they've already canceled school, so it's all just going to be a matter of if work is open and if I can even get out of my neighborhood.
Mm-hmm.
Because, you know, that's kind of important to be able to do.
Nah. Just teleport there. Just use the waypoint.
Really, really make some of those. But, alright, so I'm gonna go. I'll let you know about tomorrow.